Pepperoni pizza toast. Slice a thick cut piece of bread just until the end and then open it up like a book. Add some of your favorite pizza sauce. On top of that, add a slice of cheese. I'm using provolone. Then add a piece of pepperoni, close it, and put it in a toaster. Toast it on medium heat, and all toasters are different, so maybe you have to run it again, and that's how you use your toaster to make a pepperoni pizza stuffed piece of bread.